fast, but we wanted our kids to be wrestling hard, going for third place, and we felt we could win the tournament with depth, and all of our kids really bought into that.
As soon as we walk in there, it's just, you got 14 killers. 14 killers, and they'll kill anyone that stands in the way. Then we walk out of it, and we're all friends, giving rides, going to houses, hanging out, all this stuff. You know, but when we're in that room and we're on the mat, we're killers.
TJ's come a long ways with his wrestling technique. We always knew TJ had the athleticism, but he spent, for the first time, did a lot of work in the off season and definitely showed. And then Ty's just been our rock, really, for the last 3 years in that senior group. You know, a lot's been expected of him, and it's nice to see him come through in the championship.